It was a teenage nightmare instead of a teenage dream for Luke Little on night 3 of the Premier League. The 17-year-old saw his evening in Glasgow came to an early end after he lost to Gerwyn Price in quarterfinal. It is the first time the Welsh man has got the better of the teenagers, and he did so in an thrilling match. Price was greeted with boos from the crowd watching on when he was announced onto the stage, but he gave just as much back to them when he was finding the cork.